to Stardust.
Thank you.
sure are a lot of valuable goods lying around.
Not much attention was paid to clean up after the war, but we're helping in our own way.
I'm back.
I can see that. Here are some things I appropriated from the G&B stocks.
Every bit helps. Say, about that wormhole tech you have, I wouldn't mind taking a look.
Well, in fact, you could try it firsthand and help me out with another task at the same time.
Wait a sec. You're letting me actually use it? Wormhole travel?
I'm transferring the wormhole locator routine to your hive as we speak. Don't tell anybody about it, okay? I lost some collector drones through a wormhole. I need them back. You can do that for me, right, Adam?
I guess. Wait, you want me to actually go through the wormhole? To the Okar homeworlds?
How else would you get the job done? It's an in-and-out operation. Reactivate the drones and lead them back out of the wormhole. Be quick about it, and you won't be noticed.
Hold on. I'm having second thoughts about this.
Well, don't overthink it, Adam. You'll be fine. It's worked out with us okay so far, right? Listen, I'm needed a new refinery construction. Otherwise, I'd take care of this myself. Later.
Wait! Wow. She was in a hurry.
I have received the wormhole locator routine, along with coordinates to the wormhole where the drones were last reported. However, I would not advise trying to enter the Okar homeworld territories.
I mean, I know she has her secrets, don't we all? But you don't think she's trying to double-cross me, do you, Hive?
Reading the hidden motives of humans is not my greatest strength, although I do notice certain inconsistencies in your new ally's personality.
Yeah, well, I'd rather get to the bottom of it and check out what she wants me to do for her.
I do not know why you persist, but if you must, then carry on.
Prepare to be toasted.
Not a chance.
We have either traversed several sectors, or I am experiencing a locator malfunction. Please cross-check the map.
No, you're not broken. We've definitely moved a considerable distance. So this was evidently some sort of jump gate. Crazy.
Has not been active long. I hope this is not too exciting, but you should take definitive action. Need that DNA to survive.
I'll have to do this the hard way. It's too risky otherwise. There can only be one of us to make this work. Try this again.
Hostiles are targeting us.
Thank you.
Been detected. Nice shot.
Mr. Throng, I scanned an asteroid crawler for you. Transmitting data now.
Ah, the Supericum Cometa, finally in my collection. Thank you. I hope they were not too evasive.
It was fine. Not too difficult.
Good. Before we discuss the next task, let me pose my question to you.
Okay, but what do you hope to learn from all this?
Curiosity never ceases to reveal new discoveries, my dear Mr. Roslin. By learning more of the sentiments and meditations of clones, we may unlock secrets to the deeper psyche.
Uh-huh.
So, the question. It's your birthday. Someone gives you a Michipoo fur wallet. How do you react?
Oh, come on. Really?
Noted. Now back to your next task. Please...
Wait, I... Ah, whatever. I'm really not getting your mode of questioning, to be quite honest with you, Throng.
Oh? I shall not take umbrage at the critique, Mr. Roslin, but I will consider it. Anyway, on to your next task. Please locate the Orchis fulguralis, or simply the lightning orchid, and examine it for me.
Any tips on how to find it?
Sightings of the lightning orchid have only been recorded on asteroids in lightning fields.
Hmm, okay. That is unusual.
That is what makes them so special. My colleagues at the Academy will be green with envy if I can obtain a comprehensive scan of one.
I'll do my best to find one for you.
We'll be right back.
have received a distress signal from a ship in need of repairs. Supplying it with the necessary resources will earn you a reward. Required resources have been transferred. You have received credits as a reward. should really move out of this cloud zone. It's playing havoc with my circuits. Indicates that there is a wormhole in the vicinity.
Okay, where is it? I don't see anything.
The wormhole locator acts only as a long-range scanner. We need to get closer.
Okay, and what am I looking for?
A rift in space will emit a bright green light. Approach it to enter.
Understood.
Thank you.
we? We are no longer in the demilitarized zone. We are in the orbit of one of the Okar's homeworlds, although my map data may be outdated.
This is exciting.
Best find the missing drones before we attract any attention from Okar forces.
Right.
Keep a lookout for blinking red lights. Those will be our lost drones.
This must be one of those energy crystals, right?
Yes. Its power signature is off the scale. I'm privileged to have encountered it at such close range.
Hive impressed. This must be something. First one. So far, so good. You're coming with me.
An Okar patrol on their way here. Hurry up.
Okay. I'm on it. smartass about it.
Too late. There you go. A nice little walk.
Whatever. Let's just get out of here. Was fun. We should do that more often.
You know I don't particularly enjoy that method of travel. It plays havoc with my circuits.
Well, that's no surprise, Hive. There's not much you enjoy at all. Darley, you read me?
Adam! Hey! Where are you?
I brought back your drones.
Thank you. Anything happened?
No. Nothing worth mentioning.
Okay, well, I'll just transfer some credit as a reward. Bye.
May I venture to ask if you're attempting to impress this female human? Why is it you persist in chasing after her?
Hey, don't ask me these questions, Hive. I mean, I only have you to talk to out here. Sometimes, that just isn't enough. Marshal, surrender now. I have a warrant for you, dead or alive.
Okay, I'm turning myself in. I give up.
Oh, wait a minute. I was mistaken. I just checked the warrant again. It just says dead.
What? Eat laser, mercenary scum!
Very professional.
Drugs don't work. It's as easy as that.
You sound like a public service announcer.
Time to pay Maurice a visit and get my reward.
I must say, I'm impressed.
Really?
No, I'm an AI. But I can say these things. Hostiles incoming.
about that task I gave you? You're wasting your time here if you don't have the goods.
Here we are. It's so calm.
Hey, can you hear me?
Hey, Alec. Yeah, I've arrived at the location.
Great. I just wanted to remind you to use the damage limiters before the swarm explodes.
That's what I'm intending to do, Alec. Thanks.
Good luck.
There's a few of them. There they are.
Why are these things even alive?
It is not what you humans call. It is more and more terrible state of existence.
One down. Infestation is cleared. You can move in here. Nice neighborhood and all.
Fantastic! I will transfer some credits to reward your efforts. I'm looking forward to our next encounter.
Okay, see you around.
Intercepted.
Just what I need. This could be a sticky situation here.
There appears to be a larger than usual number of
opposition. You can handle it.
Life support system is still damaged.
I'm on it.